I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. But darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, we're listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
Pwede po kay Mama Rachel Viason?
Ay,
okay na eh.
Bakit po?
Ma'am, kami po ang Encase Delivery Gift Shop. From Candelaria po. Meron po kasing gusto magbigay ng mga surprise ngayong special na araw nyo po. Balance for you, ma'am.
Tatok po kayo.
Okay lang. Balance for you, ma'am.
Ito
po yung
inyong
surprise. Palabok, ma'am, pa sa inyo. Saan kaya? Sila? Oh, mabigat po eh. Mama, upo po muna, kayo, ma'am. Then, ma'am. Mama, may message sa inyo yung nagpadala. Babasahin niyo po or... Siguro, ma'am. Mababasahin ko, ma'am, or kayo na yung magbabasa. Okay, ito. To my lovely wife, Rachel. Happy second wedding anniversary. I love you so much. I miss you and I need you. No words can express how much you mean to me and how blessed I am to have a wonderful wife like you. I know we can overcome these challenges and soon we will be together forever. Stay pretty and always smile. Sana umabot tayo ng 100th wedding anniversary. Thank you for everything. Take care and always pray to God. I love you, binibili ko. I miss you na. Sincerely, Engineer Mark Anthony Yason. Kasi ma'am, wala kayong idea na may ganito si sir?
May idea po ako kasi sabi niya, hindi ako umalis ng bahay, pumunta akong lupan kanina.
Opo.
Tapos sabi, mawag ka na. Sa bubang. Sabi
niya, ano, release ka ng, ano, kasi, ano, kayo niya, anniversary namin, maganda daw ako. So,
kung
bakit naman may pa-surprise ka ba, dapat maganda. Yan, ma'am. Meron pa siya, ma'am, bigay sa inyong pizza.
Sabi namin naman,
ang abala
po, layo,
pandilari
ako.
Yan kayo, ma'am, kamahal ni sir. Dalawang soft drinks at saka red ribbon
cake. Sabi ko pala, bibili ako ng cake kanina, kasi kung tama ko na look.
So may idea po pala talaga. Kita nyo naman, ma'am, kahit malayo kami, talagang gumawa si sir ng paraan para mapafeel sa inyo yung pagmamahal niya. Ma'am. Okay for you, ma'am.
Okay po.
Ma'am, may message kayo kay sir?
Meron.
Ma'am, message ko lang po kay
sir. Hi, Daddy. Thank you nga pala. May idea kasi ako eh. Ewan ko ba kung bakit. Hindi ko tumayas ako. Siguro dahil lang niya ako sinasabi pa yun. May mga occasion. So, thank you. Siyempre, I love you. Sana magkasama na tayo eh. Lagi kayong mag-ingat dyan, si Mama, si Papa. Siyempre, si Kevin and si Marky. Natapos lagi yung sarili mo. Soon, magkakasama din tayo. I love you.
Ang client is naman dyan na pa request.
I love you!
Thank you. Ma'am, meron pa siyang may kanta siyang ginawa para sa inyo. Kaso ma'am, ang problema, hindi ko ma'am alam kung anong tono na to. Kaya ma'am, kayo ma'am bahala mag-usap dyan.
Oo, may hiling gumawa ng kanta eh.
Ito ma'am yung letter niya. Thank you ma'am. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams, I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love.